Hello, welcome back to my channel. For today's vlog, we'll be talking about UBE strategy or the ultimate bonding experience. Blacklist International introduced the UBE strategy during the MPL 2021. It consists of two support heroes in five-man game. The usually picked support heroes for the UBE strat is Rafaela, Estes, Mathilda, and Diggy. These supports provide sustainability to their allies through healing, shield, and movement speed. Blacklist International won the MPL 2021 through this strategy, and they also use it in MSC 2021. Dominance is one word you can describe the Blacklist because of their 100% win rate during the MSC 2021 until the Grand Finals when they compete with Execration, a distinct fight between the two Philippine teams in MSC. Sadly, Blacklist lost and Execration won. But it's okay, both teams are from the Philippines though. Did you know that Execration beat Blacklist through the UBE strat, using Diggy and Rafaela as their two support heroes? If you've watched MSC 2021, you will see a lot of teams using the UBE strat. Indeed, UBE strat is one of the best strategy in the land of Dawn. So for the support mains like me, let's celebrate because it is our time to shine. Do you agree that UBE strat is a meta in the land of Dawn? Let me know your thoughts on the comment section below. I will also leave you a quick gameplay of how UBE strat works, with Rafaela and Estes as the support heroes. Thank you so much for listening and watching. Please enjoy the rest of the video. Goodbye!
Victory!